So I just welcome you to sit back, relax, enjoy some beautiful German and French, and some more Hebrew, and some operatic arias. Sit back, relax, and really take a rest, because I can't remember the last time that I felt like I had a rest, and I'm sure everyone feels the same way. So I'd like to begin with some beautiful French repertoire, Après un rêve. The translation of the title is After a Dream.
Thank you.
think I inadvertently began with French, which I meant to begin with German. However, I think this might work. The next two pieces are Richard Strauss, and I love him. We get along vocally so well, but more than that, the music, you can't deny the beauty of it. These pieces are really focused on love and loss, and knowing that we will reconnect with our loves that we have lost, and there's been a lot of that in this time. So I just thought these next two songs were very appropriate for that. Alle Seelen, Richard Strauss. Stephen, you're just wonderful. So I'd like to go on with another Strauss piece, another one of my favorites, Morgen, which translates morning. And it really is about reconnecting with someone that you have lost. Thank you. songs give me such hope, even in times like this. Oh. Thank you, Stephen.
Welcome.
Obviously, this is very much an ensemble offering tonight. I don't know what I would do without Stephen Carey. Oh, I got emotional. Let's shalom rav, shall we? A little Hebrew for you this evening. Fabulous pianist has a wonderful solo for you. Please enjoy.
So this next selection, some of you may recognize, you may know this as the piece that it is, which is Rossini's La Danza, or you also may know it as the Tarantella. So this is Franz Liszt's transcription of La Danza. I hope you enjoy this.
Thank you.
always loved that piece sung, but I think I might prefer it played better. Oh, what have we got now? Oh, it's time for arias. It's opera time. Okay, so these arias, Verdi, Puccini, Verdi, they may not seem as restful as the rest of this beautiful music, but these are still very beautiful and very exciting. We'd like to begin with Morrò, ma prima in grazia, from Ballo in Maschera. And basically, she's just pleading to hug her child one last time.
Ooh.
repertoire. Thanks. Emotionally, too. How about some Puccini? Well, it can't be arias without Dici d'arte from Tosca by Puccini. So why not now? Well, I think I have one more in me. And I think it's time for something a little upbeat. This is from Nabucco, Abigail's Cabaletta.
So don't come on! Thank you.
want to thank everyone for coming this evening. This has been restful for me, as much work as it is. This has been rest for me, and I know that Stephen would say the same. So, during this time, we just need to keep finding ways to fill ourselves. Beauty, prayers, we need to keep putting those things into the world. And that's what this concert was about. So I'd like to wish everyone a Shabbat Shalom, and good night.